This is a U.S.-China media brief produced by the UCLA Asian American Studies Center. The U.S.-China media brief features interviews with experts and other prominent individuals involved in studying and documenting the dynamic and ever-evolving relationship between the United States of America and the People's Republic of China. I'm Russell Leong, director of the U.S.-China media brief of the UCLA Asian American Studies Center. Our purpose is to provide a more balanced view of U.S.-China relations for the U.S. media through our media brief and website.
I am Marjorie Lee. I'm with the UCLA Asian American Studies Center and the center's librarian in Asian American Studies. So I'm very proud to have some of your books that you have independently published, and I'm also proud to be able to archive some of our community legacies as well. And Sue Ellen and I worked hand in hand together, so we are very, very excited about how much we have been able to document Chinese America to date. But of course, it is still moving and growing, and so we are continuing to be here to serve, as well as the Chinese Historical Society of Southern California, and the Chinese American Museum, the Organization of Chinese Americans, CAUSE, which stands for the Center for Asian Americans United for Self-Improvement, among others. So we're grateful for their co-sponsorship this afternoon of this program. We're also grateful to the Monterey Park City Hall and the Council Chambers for allowing us to use this venue and make it an important one for the State of Chinese America Forum this afternoon. We're grateful for many of the volunteers with our study center, some who have already finished their finals but wanted to come out here and support us to help out. We're thankful for those of the people in the forum who are participating this afternoon under very busy schedules. And we're all very grateful that you've taken this time out of the holiday season. Of course, it is drier in here than outside right now. But we're all here to talk about something very important to us. And I know for myself, though I was made in America, I have many friends who were not made in America, but are very much part of America. And I remember even when I was in graduate school at UCLA, Lily Chun made such a significant impression on my life and continuing that I knew even with working with the Chinese Historical Society to develop a book on Chinese American women in Los Angeles. While it had to focus on the pioneers, Lily gave me the core and the center to provide the right perspective and move it forward. And here we are now, some years later, and thanks to Gilbert, we have established at UCLA a Chinese American Studies Initiative to what we hope will be the start of something very, very significant to establish teaching, research, and curriculum development on the diversity of this Chinese American experience. At the Study Center at UCLA, of which I'm a part and many of our staff here, is recognized as a premier research and teaching institution. And I think that many of you have become familiar with that because you either have children, grandchildren, nieces, nephews of your own. And thanks to the commitment of the Study Center to these students, we've got many who are leaders today, many whom you will meet this afternoon. In addition to Gilbert and Mike Ng and Judy Chu, we've got many alumna from UCLA, including Stuart Kuo, and of course the Judy and Chu and Mike Ng that we've spoken of. We've got Dick Wong, who was actually the founder of the Chinatown Service Center. Sue Ellen Chung, our very own, who is now Senior Curator and Executive Director, Chinese American Museum, El Pueblo de Los Angeles. We've got Kent Wong, Director of the UCLA Labor Center and Instructor, John Gao. So we've got many, and I know that we've also want to bring up Sherwin Gu, who is currently the president of the UCLA Asian Pacific American Alumni, to recognize, give a few words, to affirm all that we have recognized this afternoon, and that is that without alumni and people who come, graduate and move on, the state of Chinese America is in your hands.
The preceding copyrighted program is a property of the University of California, Los Angeles. All rights reserved. It may be used freely for educational and not-for-profit activities. For other uses or to make an inquiry, please contact the Asian American Studies Center at UCLA.